center. We're underway.
With it there, the Monsters D-men switch spots, trying to get to the off end. Now playing from the far goalpost, it was Chaput as Czar changes positions with Kukin again. Back to Czar. One time blast, and the save made McCullum to the far wall. Twist into the middle. Here's Moutry. High slot, beats ahead. Milano around one man in the backhand. Oh, and he draws a penalty, but he can't squeeze the shot on net. To the far wall. Twist into the middle. Here's Moutry. High slot, beats ahead. Milano around one man in the backhand. Oh, and he draws a penalty, but he can't squeeze the shot. With speed through center, here's Sonny Milano. Beats off left circle. Reichel, save made. The rebound, they score.
Recovers now towards the faceoff dot into the corner, back door, and they score. Mealy, a power play one timer, gives Grand Rapids their first lead, and it's 3-2 Griffins. Grand Rapids threat is far from over. Left wall, Mantha recovers now towards the faceoff dot. Into the corner, back door, and they score. For the end of this second period, puck comes out left point team. Kukin, long shot towards the net and off the post. Oh, it was tapped from point blank range by Anders. For the end of this second period, puck comes out left point team. Kukin, long shot towards the net and off the post. Oh, it was tapped from point blank range by Anderson. Back left point, Falk sends it down. Behind the net now, through traffic, Sedlak able to center in front, Craig taps on McCullough, the save, and he held on to it, and he didn't even know the puck was there, and it was pinned between his right arm and his torso and his armpit. Pulling back left point, Falk sends it down. Behind the net now, through traffic, Sedlak able to center in front, Craig taps on McCullough, the save, and he held on to it, and he didn't even know the puck was there, and it was pinned between his right arm and his torso and his armpit. And Mantha is there to pick up right circle. In a low to the forehand, save made for Pisano. And then blocking the centering feed is Cyphers. And Mantha is there to pick up right circle. In a low to the forehand, save made for Pisano. And then blocking the centering feed is Cyphers. Now left point against Kukin. Out of the box comes Tank Brady. Near circle, Bjorkstrand, a shot. Save made, rebound, no! No goal, they say. It ended up in the net. Back out left point against Kukin. Out of the box comes Tank Brady. Near circle, Bjorkstrand, a shot. Save made, rebound, no! No goal, they say. It ended up in the net. And so it is now a 4-for-6 mark on the penalty kill for Grand Rapids. Tank Brady, the Monsters have scored!
Yeah.